In this video, I want to show you how you can get your transactions out of Stripe and into Excel. The advantage to this is maybe you have a lot of transactions and you want to be able to upload that information into QuickBooks. I want to show you how to do that using SaasAnt. I have a very specific example in mind where a friend of mine said, hey, I want to upload my customer sales from Stripe, and I want to include the customer name, and I need to record the fees, and I'm doing it, but it takes me a while to get through it. I think it can be done faster in SaasAnt, so I'm demonstrating. But step one is to export my sales out of Stripe into Excel. So I'm at my Stripe homepage. I'm just going to go to transactions on the left-hand side of my screen. What I have here is a list of my transactions. I'm just going to select export. I'm going to identify the date range I want to export. So let's make believe we're exporting last month. And then I'll select export. All right, it says my export is ready and then I can get it from my downloads folder. This is not exactly what downloaded, but it's close. For this example, I just grabbed stuff from this month rather than last month. And then I replaced people's names. So instead of having actual names, I have customers A through E. What I really want you to see is what does your export look like? This is going to tell me how much money came in, how much money was refunded if applicable, and then what was the amount of my fee? These numbers, by the way, are all make-believe. Please don't look at this and think this is the actual percentages. I just used Excel's random number generator to give me numbers between 1 and 500, and then numbers between 1 and 10. In the next video, I'm going to show you how I'm going to take this information and upload it to QuickBooks using SaasAnt. All right, any questions? Let me know. Thanks.